Bond. James Bond.
JB here. Today, I got some of this Baloo's fine Cajun cuisine. And this ain't no advertisement for them, boy. They'll ship nationwide if you want. I'll take a close-up of this and show you. I got some crawfish bisque.
Come on, zoom down here, camera.
There's a crawfish bisque, and this right here is what they call the little crawfish logs, which is like the little biscuits that they serve in crawfish bisque. Normally, this is stuffed in crawfish heads, okay? But they did them in little logs, and it looked like they're wrapped in some kind of corn husk or paper or something like that. I'm also going to make some Zatarain's rice with this. I got some bread naturally, and I'm going to top this with some, pay attention, boy. I'm going to top the bisque with some fresh cut green onions because I like them. And we might make a salad with it too. We might not, but we might too. Okay, boy. All right. What JB done did is I put a little bit of cheese on top of this salad, and I'm gonna sit down and eat this now. All right, boy, it's what they give us. We got some little crawfish logs. I got some fresh cut green onions. These little crawfish logs, we gotta peel these out of there. It's almost like little tamales. Alright? We get them out of there and put these little tamales on there. What's in there? It's crawfish meat. And it's extra spicy. I already tasted one. These are excellent, boy. If you can afford to buy this and have it shipped to you, you need to do it. This is excellent, excellent stuff. I mean, everything that I done tasted so far. I ain't never tasted these before. Tonight, but man, that little crawfish loaf. Yum, boy. I mean, everything is excellent. Get you some.
Hot dog.
Set a spell. Take your shoes off. Y'all come back now. Here.
This has been a Filmwise presentation.
Shazam.
Bond. James Bond.